What up? It's the Trooper. Today is Tuesday, notoriously made notorious by yours truly, the slowest day for poker on the strip, but it isn't even noon yet. It's a bit after 11 a.m. I know what you're thinking, Trooper. Are you possessed? Are you sick? No, I was sick. Not sick anymore, thank goodness, but not possessed either. Just up and at 'em, bright and early. On Wednesdays, I wake up at 7 a.m. to do the podcast at 11 a.m. And so I decided to get up at 7 a.m. today. But then in the middle of the night, I tried to cheat it and reset the alarm for 8, but I didn't click save. So when it went off at 7 a.m., I thought it was 8 a.m. I got up and I started making coffee and I looked at the microwave clock and I was like, what? So here we are. It's a Tuesday, early April, 83 degrees, not even noon yet. 83 degrees, it's all sunny out here. And here I stand in the parking garage of the Horseshoe Casino, where less than 2 months from now, the WSOP will be taking place. Has it really been almost a year already? What are we gonna do? Trooper, what are you gonna do this year? I mean, I don't know. It's gonna be a smorgasbord of poker. There's so many options. Give me a little more time to think about it. What is all that scaffolding? It's the F1 thing. What are they building over there for the F1 thing? Let's have a look. I am on the list at Aria for some of that daytime poker. Almost like it's my job. Almost like it's a day job. Day job poker. That's what we'll call it. Day job poker. All I gotta really do is start getting down here at like 9 a.m. and it'll really be like a damn day job. Action reminiscent of the WSOP last year. Now let's get a little shake and espresso and head over to the office. guess sometimes when you need a drink, you really need a drink bad. Almost died today, y'all. That damn close to losing my entire life. Sitting there in the game, minding my own business, when a little bit of my iced coffee went down the wrong tube, sent me into a coughing fit that almost cost me everything, mainly my life. I might be being a little bit dramatic, but it was pretty brutal. I had to get up and walk away from the table for a while. It is Vegas, it is April, it should be hot outside. It's 91 degrees. Damn near boy band territory. I end up winning $154 for the day, but from the moment I sat down, I really wasn't feeling the vibe of that game. I don't know if it was the, I don't know what it was, all right? But the entire vibe, there's a poor little lady sitting down on the side of the concrete, over side of the sidewalk over there. I guess she fell. Her face is all bruised and bloody looking. I just wasn't feeling the vibe from the very beginning. You know what I damn near forgot? Damn near. But damn near only counts in horseshoes and hand grenades. The new sparkly pop flavor. That's right. Super duper early access. That's what I got. Super duper early access. Lady Troopers this close to releasing the new sparkly pop flavor. I can't wait, because I can't wait to tell you what it is. I can't wait for everyone to try it. You know what else I can't wait for? The World Series of Poker. We gotta come up with a plan, kids. Troops, what's the plan this year? What are we gonna do? If you're watching this video within a reasonable number of minutes after it was released, which would be Wednesday morning in Vegas, you just might wanna tune over to the Go Gamble Podcast YouTube channel. Wow, another ambulance. You might want to tune over to the Go Gamble Podcast channel. The Go Gamble Podcast is live every Wednesday, 11 a.m. Vegas time. Go over there, check us out. Even if you miss it live, watch the replay. I think that's going to do it. It's hot as shit out here, y'all. I can't believe it. Imagine when it's 20 degrees hotter than this, 25 degrees hotter than this. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below.
Oh, she's not. She does that shit.
Damn. The best sparkly pop yet, y'all. I'll see you next time.